and gentlemen, this without a doubt will be Goldust's most outrageous characterization to date. Here is Goldust on rendition of the American Dream.
I can't wait to see this.
If you will.
The American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, five-time world heavyweight champion. The Bull of the Woods, if you will, baby. You understand? 25-time world heavyweight champion. I beat Ric Flair 25,000 times in a row. Had a legendary feud with Terry Funk. Well, Terry Funk always moved my ass, so I don't want to talk about that right now. Oh, no. I want to talk about the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, Stardust himself, 2,000-time world heavyweight champion. Reach to the stars, touch it all. Stardust, you understand? Reach the stars, but he never got the gold. But I'm oh so proud of my son, Dustin, you understand? Goldust, if you will. Because he touched the gold. I'm oh so proud of my son, yeah. Come straight from my loins, you understand, baby? But if the Dream could go back in time to his proudest moment was when the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, made it to the show. When he made it to the WWF, right here, baby. And I could walk out with my sweet little sapphire, oh, God rest her soul, in my little polka dots, her sweet little polka dots. It was the greatest time in my life. If I could only go back in time to when I was just the common man, if you will.
Official talked to the Dream, the real Dream, on the phone, and he had a good laugh with us about this whole situation.